you know, we see how everything is here and how we're so dependent on fossil fuels. And it just seems that that's the way to develop. And we have to have the imagination to conceive of a new reality for Nigeria. And I think we don't have a choice, because what we have now isn't working for the majority of people in Nigeria. So we're going to be pushed by the pressures on our society, the unemployment and the demand for change from our people. But even if we're pushed, if we don't have the imagination, we can come up with really bad outcomes. We can just degenerate into conflict. But with imagination, we can conceive of something different where everybody's going to win and build a new Nigeria.